Crazier Song actually came about from a true story. It actually happened in Los Angeles, California. You guys remember a gentleman by the name of, I don't know if he was a gentleman, but he was a guy by the name of Ike Turner. Remember Ike Turner? Yeah. So he happened to be hitting on Mrs. Petty this one night, and not quite the way you might be thinking, but anyway, it didn't go down all that well, and as a result, the song came about, so we'd like to do it for you tonight. So if you know, feel free to sing along. You guys ready?
She's gone.